In preparation for next week's assignment, I would like everyone to use the web to investigate dihydrogen monoxide. As you do your research, apply these concepts to critically evaluate the websites you find. You might not use all the terms listed, just use the ones that apply.
Well, I should get started doing my homework. I've got a lot of things to consider when searching the web. So what is dihydrogen monoxide? I'll just Google it. Facts about dihydrogen monoxide should give me what I want. Wow, there's a lot of information here in the FAQs. Why haven't I heard of this chemical before? This is dangerous stuff. Who's protecting the public? The United States Environmental Assessment Center has a link. I'll check that out. That's strange. I'm back at the page discussing the truths about DHMO. Must be a glitch in the coding. Let's Google the Environmental Assessment Center. I see several sites associated with the National Center for Environmental Assessment, the NCEA, but nothing about the EAC. Maybe the EAC is listed on the government's website, usa.gov. Well, I don't see any listing for the EAC. That's weird. What else should I look at on this website? Oh, I love South Park. The guy who created this website has a chapter in the South Park book? I thought he was a scientist. Why is there advertising for South Park on this official DHMO.org site? That's a little suspicious. Here at the bottom, the copyright holder is Tom Way. That's kind of unusual for a .org to give its copyrights to an individual. When was the last time this site was updated? Today. That's good. Someone's maintaining the website. Why is this note here? Content veracity not implied. What does veracity mean? I'm going to look that up on Merriam-Webster.com. They're a trusted website. Truthfulness and accuracy. Let me see if I've got this straight. The person who made this website is saying the truth or accuracy of this site should not be assumed?
Remember that anyone can post anything on the web. There are no standards to ensure the reliability of information on websites.
I think I'll check my Google search again. There were 90,000 hits listed. What else is out there about dihydrogen monoxide? Wait, what's this? Local officials nearly fall for H2O hoax? I didn't notice this link earlier. DHMO is H2O? Water?
The process of investigating websites requires critical thinking. Your vetting process is ultimately dictated by what you are researching. Remember, when searching the web, you have to do a lot of investigating to truly assess a website.